Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to go over the seller reports section and a few additions that we've added to the system. From the seller reports section, you can click on the type and choose from one of the top five items: open house, showing, preview by agent, showing by agent, or agent tour. By selecting one of those choices, it gives you the ability to see the additional fields about showing information. You will be able to see who was shown the property, their rating, as well as any feedback information from them, and you can add any additional information to yourself under the agent notes section. When assigning a contact to a showing, you can now go to the showings tab of that contact to be able to see which properties were shown, whatever comments were made, and any rating that they may have assigned to that property. By clicking on the edit button, you can also make additional changes as needed to that same property. Once you've made all the changes, you can click on the save button and you're all set to go. And that's pretty much it. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email. Have a great day.